Before you got
that, you've got
the horse.
You go through West Road.
You've got grasshoppers on the left.
Yeah.
And you've got another club, you've got West Road in green.
Yeah.
Keep going.
Hendricks. Yeah. Off onto the right hand side.
It's a proper road.
It's not pub. It's a lovely
hotel.
It's a proper venue. It's own distillery. It's a own brewery, Western Brewery.
Wow.
It's worth going to. If you like seeing.
I've been to one of the pubs along there.
It's not a pub,
that's right.
Yeah.
Pub back to a job. But it's
a nice restaurant.
Yeah, I'll do it.
You can Google it. It's really high quality.
What's going on the way?
Squirrels. Wine. Spirit vineyard, comes down there.
Have you got any vines at the back?
Yeah, massive vines. Yeah, there's a music on the side.
Is there an indication?
Yeah, it's very popular. Marks and Spencer's.
It must be enormous.
It is enormous. 800 acres. Plus you've got the Western Brewery there as well. And it's not that far out. And the quality of food is very good.
And when I was young, we used to the grasshoppers and the living on it. Then, 40, 50 years ago.
What age was it?
Well, I was young enough to get my daughter on it. She was quite young. I get a bit lazy now. I quite like it.
We're catching it.
Yeah.
Well, the six of us going in the sort of minibus tonight. That's my ride. And we're being picked up close to the 12, so we're 12:15.
Yeah. It's nice not to drive.
Yeah, well,